This is Usha Genome Stitch Magic Sewing Machine that fashion designing students usually buy. Remove the hard cover casing. This is how the sewing machine looks. The regular foot can be interchanged for various design purposes. This is the gathering foot you can interchange with the regular presser foot. Piping foot. Pin tucking foot, binder foot, ruffler, three-way cotting foot, darning foot, ribbon foot, beading feet, quarter inch seam foot, this is the kit that come with the machine, this is the automatic buttonhole foot. Left one is zipper foot and right one is hammer feet. Oil. Seam ripper. Needle set, Usha threads, also three Usha bobbins that I kept in the extension box. This is the screwdriver. This is the hem guide. This is the electric cord, speed control by foot. Instruction says remove this after using because it's electric. Sharp scissors, a metal scale preferred for durability accuracy, This is the magnetic pin box. The instruction book, this model is 423S. Accessory catalog for this model. This is my generic kit. This tool helps threading the manual needle. With few regular needles, tracing wheel for marking, extra mission needles, thread cutter, used threads and bobbins, Tyler marker chalk, some designer buttons, spade polish, spun polyester threads, set of 100. This is most popular quality. Plastic box for foods. And the Stitch Magic Mission Box. The mission comes with amazing features like built-in needle threader, buttonhole stitching, hot cover and carry handle, reverse stitching, blind stitch, zip fixing, quilting, and 57 types of stitching patterns like stride stitch, triple stitch, zigzag, rickrock, tricot, shell tuck, elastic, arrowhead, honeycomb, diamond, twin needle, embroidery and many more design patterns. Also, additional foods make designer's life easy with many stitching styles. This is the basic kit needed to start experimenting fashion designing from home. This is a perfect mission to start with. I bought it with little discount during 2012. MRP was 15,000 Indian rupees when this model was just launched in India. Hope you like this video. Subscribe to my channel for more on this mission. Thank you.